If you struggle with restless leg syndrome, we have a couple products that work really well. The first one I'm going to talk about is a magnesium supplement. That has been actually correcting the issue with many of our customers. The particular type of magnesium you need is glycinate. Here's the one that has been helping our customers. You want to take at least 400 milligrams a day of this, but you may need to double up until the symptoms start subsiding. We have another product called Restful Legs, which you can take and put right under your tongue. You can use that with the magnesium, and it's good to do just periodically when you need it. But the magnesium glycinate is something that you should continually take if you've dealt with this issue for a long time period.
Hi, I'm Daniel, and I have had restless leg syndrome for about 15 years. And those who haven't know what I'm talking about. It's an itchy, crawly, achy feeling. Or anytime you sit still, or especially when you lay down at night, you just have to move. And it's really, really irritating, makes it hard to sleep. And I tried a lot of different things, and nothing really worked. Jennifer here put me on this product, and it worked within a few minutes every time. Whenever I use it, it just completely calms my legs, and I can sleep, and I wake up rested. So the product I'm talking about is Highlands Restful Legs here at Rockwell Nutrition. But about 2 months ago, Jennifer put me on magnesium glycinate, and since then, it's only about every 2 weeks or so that I take the Restful Legs. So it definitely helps with that. It's definitely related to that. So this definitely helps overall. If I still get it, this definitely knocks it out too. So these two products are great together. So I still count on this when restless leg pops up and I need to sleep. And it's just, restless leg is really horrible when you get it. You just can't rest. So I do still keep this in my nightstand at night, and I'll roll over and take some and it knocks it out. But the magnesium glycinate, it has diminished it so much. It's alleviated that restless leg so much. I take it now just a few times a week, whereas before I would take Restful Legs every night, and sometimes a few times a night.